For your consideration is this Near Mint Dual 1237 Belt Drive Turntable. This table has been fitted with a brand new aftermarket dust cover, which is thicker and heavier than the original, but still within load range of the factory hinges. Bright work is superb. All lettering is intact. Power supply has been recapped. Brand new platter belt. Brand new rubber tip for auto functions. Brand new Switchcraft RCAs. This has an ADC cartridge with a brand new aftermarket stylus. This table only comes with a single play spindle, no drop changer spindle, no 45 adapter. Full and complete working order. Everything I've gone through by myself. Both speeds are accurate, stating dead on. Pitch trimmer is operational. Through the start selection, we have cue up to the correct point of the record, along with a smooth descent down. Table had a little nick right here in the lower corner that I touched up. There's a little bit of discoloration to the metal finish around that bolt. Other than that, it's absolutely beautiful. Manual cue is operational, along with a smooth descent. Through the stop selection, full and complete auto return. Rest and system down. And at the end of the record, full and complete auto return. Rest. System down. Thanks for considering.